In this video, we're going to answer the following questions on Brownstedt-Lowry acid and base theory. The definition for acid and base according to Brownstedt-Lowry is very simple. For acid, it's a substance that donates hydrogen ions, or more commonly known as proton donor, whereas a base is a substance that accepts proton, or more commonly known as a proton acceptor. The key point in Brownstedt-Lowry acid-base theory is the hydrogen ions, or protons. If we were to represent the definition of Brownstedt-Lowry acid and base in an equation, it will look something like this. HA represents acid, while B represents base. The reason HA is an acid is because it donates H plus to B, and it becomes A minus. Once acid fulfills its duty by donating proton, the product A minus is called the conjugate base. Therefore, HA and A minus is called the acid and conjugate base pair. Now, let's look at our base B. Since it's a base, that means it will accept proton. Remember that HA donated its proton to become A minus? Well, that proton is accepted by B, and then it becomes HB plus. That is the product that we get when base accepts proton, and we call that conjugate acid. So B and HB plus is the base and conjugate acid pair. With that, we've answered all questions on Brownstedt-Lowry acid-base theory. A quick question before I end this video. Do you know why A minus is called the conjugate base and not conjugate acid? Well, acid-base reaction is actually an equilibrium reaction, meaning the reaction can go forward and reverse. So that means A minus can accept proton to become HA again. Since it accepts proton, it's therefore a base. That's why it's called a conjugate base. The reasoning is similar for why HB plus is called a conjugate acid. Hope you learned something useful from this video. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.